Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. We are going to be continuing, obviously.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... I can't believe this thing. Okay! I can get power to that car! We got incoming!
Oh. I missed.
Someone's here! Right there!
Am I missing him? Oh my god, I'm hitting the stupid bar! Where is he? Wait, what? How'd he die?
Got to try that control panel.
Well, that was the weirdest fight ever. I thought I missed him. I thought I was hitting that stupid friggin' bar. We go up there. Exactly what I'm doing after we get this supply cache. Oh, whoopee, two pieces of wood.
That's where I need to go. This should come in handy.
Let's go. Now I gotta get some stealth kills with the knife. I still gotta continue to shoot people in the kneecaps. And I gotta stealth kill people with a knife. That's what's going down.
Maybe if I cut those ropes.
Cut the rope. Alright. Jump down. And we're off. Where am I going? Wait, what? Is this what I did? Oh, it is. I just gotta take these achievements one at a time, though. Wait, where do I go now? This way? We're going for the kneecap kills. I think it's just leg, but I think it's supposed to be the play on an arrow to the knee, I'm pretty sure. And so, wanna hit the knee.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Okay. Where are some enemies? I need to shoot some guys in the kneecap.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
Okay, so there's a... Hold on. Is there anything back here that I missed? Like coins? There's some stuff that's on the ground that you can miss.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Alright, jump. I love what I...
Too close.
What I wanted to... She's gonna talk, hold on.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. fighting to survive. Yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source, could it really be here?
Let me get my leather jacket back on. Okay. We got some skills points to spend. Obviously, they're going into Brawler, so we can get this achievement going. Death from above. Okay, so now we have to wait. We gotta get Lightfoot. Is that like an actual thing I have to get here? I don't see it. Sir, is it under Survivor? Rapid crafting. Oh, there it is, Lightfoot. Land safely without. Okay. I might wait. We're not that far in the game. It's not really that hard to get the, a full. What am I trying to say? It's not hard to get a full, mastery. I only need 6 more there. Let me see about Hunter. I think I might go double shot. I might go finesse. No, I'm gonna go double shot. While zoomed in with a fully charged bow shot, multiple targets can be locked by holding the aim over them for a short period of time. When released, arrows will strike multiple enemies simultaneously. Red lock symbols indicate the target. Indicate locked targets in the position of the indicator shows where shots will hit when fired, either body or head. And then the next one, there is one that lets you aim just for the head. Hold on. One more thing I'm gonna do. Let me level up this AR. I'd rather have the magazine, the clip. Do more damage with the pistol. Yeah, I want the damage. Alright, let's rock and roll. I think I'll use the pistol here for a while.
These ruins are incredible.
Let it fly.
Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city. Okay, the source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out.
Nothing on the radio?
No.
Come here.
Get that door open. We need to start looking for another way out of here.
Yeah, not looking forward to that. You saw those Soviet corpses on the way in?
Yeah. Natives, you think?
Yeah, I don't know who else it could be.
Heads up!
Okay. You kill him. What the? F you. Give me my pistol. Shoot him in the leg. Oh, okay, got him. Okay, loot time. Loot him.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and cataloged, 2 guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they're on the verge of revolt.
Alright, there is a bunch of loot around here. Good loot, too. You can get the achievement for the 5 kills here. All you gotta do is kind of pick this up. I'll show the better spot later. But then you come over here, and you just need to drop this into a position that's good, or throw it, whatever. And then you got to get the guys to kind of Congo line, and then obviously you just shoot it. And if that kills the amount that it needs, it works. You can also shoot bottles, I believe. I think it works with bottles. No, it doesn't. But I'll show you later how to do it better.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
I like how Russians say comrade. I'm not gonna try to say it like they do, but I like the accent. Anything else? Let me check back here still. No. That looks like it's it. I think I'll stick with the pistol. Is that it? Okay, I think we are good to go. I remember how to do all this. This is good. This isn't that confusing, though, so it's not like I'm remembering something difficult.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Okay, let's go here. Let's go this way first. Okay, now you gotta motor on the edge here, so you can get onto this before the truck falls. Because if you hang on it, the truck falls, and that does you no good. Push that bad boy off the edge. Okay. Alright. I gotta pull this thing up here to the top and knock it off. Okay. Now go ahead and cut it with the knife. Part one ripped off the door. Well, how convenient, our path is open. This is medical supplies that I don't need. Really, that's all the leaves that I can have is 15. Alright. Okay, yeah, I do drop.
She's there by the murals. Open fire!
Taking position!
Well, here's one,
She's flanked!
This is one place. Would you die of shit? This is one place where you can get the poison kills. But I know better places.
Someone kill her already!
It's over!
No, I killed you in the body! You SOB. Would you stop camping? Come here.
She's behind the pillars.
Can't hit your leg. There we go, Fall Guys, achievement unlocked. What the?
Covering fire.
Oh, my game is lagging. What is going on? I'm gonna need you to die.
Taking position.
What the?
Under fire.
All right. Time to loot.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
Okay, coin caches. Oh, I can't loot bodies. Am I really full on stuff I can loot off of dead bodies? I am. Yeah, see, you can... Oh my! What? Really? Bumping into that thing blows it up? But you can get a couple of achievements here if you want to. I don't know why I just made this Molotov cocktail, because I can't even use it. Up the wall. There we go. No, but that is an efficient area to get that achievement if you want it, but... Like I said, I think I have more effective achievement methods later in the game. There'll be a little loading and res-
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
It looks like it's... There's two jewels, not really... Makes it sound like there's a ton of jewels on that hilt. Oh crap. Coins? This is a map usually, right? Yep. I'll take those arrows. Ooh, 7 coins. That ability you get for doing that optional tomb is so good here, with all these traps.
Moving into cover.
Oh crap!
Moving into cover. It's over.
Oh crap! Okay, come here. What the? I messed up the. Would you? Would you swing?
You and me!
Yeah, just- Oh, God. I'm sick of your crap. Kill him. Dude, this dude- Can you die? Would you- Come on! How did that not give me the-
Let's finish this!
Okay, die. Sick of your crap. Okay, that's where we came from earlier. And I missed this. That's always great. Is this where I was before? Yeah, it is. How did I miss what? I thought I ran around and grabbed these things. I totally forgot this. I know that. Crafting tool. Upgrade tools. Tools unlock new tiers of weapon upgrades for all weapons. Upgrade weapons at base camp. I loot the- where's the other guy's body? The other guy's body just disappeared. Now this is a lockpick. Bolt action rifle, nice. I need to get headshots with that, so that's good. Another map. I keep finding a ton of maps. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, there we go. I'm getting the hell off of this thing. Alright, puzzle time. Though I know how to do this puzzle, so it's not really... Once again, some of these puzzles are... They're above average hard. I'll give the game that. They're above average difficult. Oh, hold on. Okay, we gotta go back. See. That work?
Right, that should work.
Okay. Okay, let me look around.
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Okay. There we go. Now all I remember with this is you have to hold it here for a second. It doesn't get like filled instantly. It's realistic in that regard.
That did it.
Okay. I think you can cut that rope if you want to. It doesn't really matter. Holy crap, I'm trying to take a drink! Water! Haul ass! Go! Go! What was I caught on?
This statue must be the Immortal Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Alright, warming up, enter the valley. Let me grab, see what loot there is around here. I'm assuming there'll probably be some coins. If already, there's some coin up here. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. No! No! Don't do it, nose. Okay. Anything over here? Yes, there is. Salvage, always good. Okay, I'm gonna assume it's this way.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Yay, swimming in the freezing cold water. Oh, I go up. There we go. Why is it not going up? Go up! We are in the valley. There's some random ammo here. Ooh, arrows. I needed those. Where's my campsite? I could use a campsite about now. I could really use a campsite.
Stop right there.
Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
All right, finally we have a campsite. We also have this, which is nice. I need myself that bolt action rifle soon. Nope, sub SMG parts. I will, in between episodes here, I'll review the achievements and figure out what I'm going for now.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Oh, so you're gonna do... You want us to be proud of you for doing your job?
We must keep the...
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
From the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below, but we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Jacob and his people are resilient.
Oops, no.
Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Ooh, alright, trigger release. No, I'm taking that damage. Ooh, I can get both of them. Hell yeah. Hold on, I got an upgrade to something over here. Climbing axe. All right.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees.
Hello.
Hello. All right, I think I'm gonna call it an episode here.
Cut us down, no matter where we fight. We
know this land. Hey, homies, shut up. I need to do my outro. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and we'll be back with the next one. I've got a couple achievements. I got one achievement here to show you guys that I'll do. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.